Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke at the fire stove.
So you got, I don't know about you guys, but I have chills tonight. I've been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are gonna get settled. My goosebumps have goosebumps.
Three albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a f***ing molehill. Now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill.
What's this all about?
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here.
Let's listen and see.
Here we go as this triple threat match gets underway.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight. Nailed it. What an inverted DDT.
What a strike.
Ooh-wee.
Could be over.
Challenger starting to falter. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
He's got to be careful here. While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet.
Spear! Spear! That change got the shoulders down. And a kick out.
So resourceful.
One in the bank.
big win here to start the show.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Boom, what impact! Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
There's a pin now.
He got it. He got it. He's done it.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
Capacity Arena is behind that statement, partner.
The roster today.
I cannot wait.
Tag team matchup now underway.
Well, that was quick. They better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
Boom! Dropkick
on the mark.
Boom! What a high kick.
She's not careful. Things can get out of control in a hurry.
I think they're about to.
What a strike.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Incredible drop.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Tag in and we're there. Talking about just exploded. See you, bye. Scoop slam. Boom.
Big clothesline.
Alicia Fox not looking so hot here.
She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Harsh impact. Caught.
coming next.
Ronda Rousey's done playing.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
I knew it was only a matter of time. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Oof.
Seems like Alicia Fox is starting to lose steam. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
You know, it just might not be your night, guys. You hate to see it, but hey, that happens every now and then.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy. She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Oh, clothesline!
She's starting to feel it. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
I think a lot of people assumed she was going to pick up an easy win here tonight, but that doesn't seem to be the case right now.
Boom! There may be no preventing the tag. Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael. Look at her go. She's not too anxious to get up.
Ooh, what impact.
She's in the driver's seat now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
You gotta like her chances now.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nice. Shut it down. She counters before it's too late.
Ronda Rousey got out of there in time. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
And she's toying with her now. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Escapes trouble there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
The tag team scene here in WWE is under.
She goes for the cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Not yet. Too early.
And it's reversed.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Looks like Alicia Fox is feeling the physicality of this contest.
Scissors kick.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
There it is. Foxy putting those long legs to good use.
Fox, will it be?
I think so.
Two.
She's not done yet.
Not yet.
Alexa Bliss comes in off the tag.
And the cover for the win.
No, a kick out.
Wow.
She is on fire.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. She got her with a reversal. She's looking at it.
Oh, what impact.
That should do it.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Nailed it.
Roundhouse kick.
She looks for it once again.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Bliss is out of it, guys.
Boom, what impact.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on this opportunity. And we have our winners. And look who's here. Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
Oh, they're just disrespecting Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
Shield.
I cannot wait.
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick. And these guys are not getting along.
They better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
Oh, right to the body! That hurt! Flatliner!
Oh, man, face first.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
Cara struggling some here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Dominating cross body.
What's the next move for Sin Cara to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why hasn't made the...
What a clothesline! Ouch!
I'm not sure how much he has left. Come on, Sin Cara, you can do this.
Things have gotten worse for Sin Cara. He could be out of this competition. He needs...
Well, he tags himself in, and we're there. Oh, the animosity we were talking about just exploded. See you, bye.
You can't leave him by himself.
Lariat.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Got their opponent up.
He goes for the cover.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet. Too early. Shoulder tackle.
A long way up.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force. He's taking some offense.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He might have it. Boss man slam. Can he finish the job? His shoulders are down. And he kicks out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And look, it hung up on the second.
Ooh!
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's stumbling some now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident. Showing some quickness there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The long way up.
Man, what a slam. This is all but over.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Oh my goodness. Oh, driver.
Spiked him.
That has got to be it.
He's got the shoulders down. Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Tagged in. Here it comes. He's got him. Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Spiked him.
Game, set, match. This one is...
We've got a cover.
What an incredible tag team contest.
And look who's here. Look who's here.
Why not get the best seat in the house, the best view of what's going on?
Nah, they're just disrespecting this young man, Corey. That's all this is about.
Mind games, Cole.
One of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
This is going to be amazing.
Ready to go here. Big match for this young man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. Out of the crowd. He doesn't even realize. From behind. An ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand and the bell rings. Here we go.
Clothesline. There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Oh, boy, jeez. He is rolling.
He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Ooh. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Choke slam.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Powerbomb.
The end may be near, folks. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that Yikes. This beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He has something big planned. What have we got here?
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it. Finally.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Incoming. Big move coming. Eludes that one.
Beautiful technique.
A long way down. Oh boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And this has got to be it.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Gonna take more than that.
He's looking a little weary here. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He's looked great up
counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Going for the big one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Here we go.
What a splash.
Here's his moment, Michael.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Ooh, what impact. Victory is on the horizon.
Incredible impact. Looking for the finish. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
At the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Looking at it a second time. Finish the job. He's lining him up. This could be it.
Taking quite a beating here.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
This is all but over.
Oh, man. He has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So
just when you thought he had nothing left.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Two. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's looking at it.
Got to respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
A move like that can almost snap a superstar in half.
When this guy's on, he somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
One, two, oh, somehow.
How'd he do that?
Man!
rocked him.
If that doesn't end it, I don't.
And he goes for the pin.
Two.
On, he dodges out of the way.
Oh, clothesline. Harsh impact.
Oh, come on.
How can this be legal? This could lead to a disqualification quick. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Pile driver!
Spiked him. Warm up the bump.
We got a cover!
One, two!
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable!
How'd he do that?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Tap, tap, this match is over.
What the?
I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh no, we know what this is. Oh, what a boot.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.